Once a little old lady named Laura Scudder had a thing about potato chips. She hated chips that sounded like... Now I ask you, who likes chips that sound like... So Laura Scudder decided to make her own. A crisp, noisy potato chip. Once a little old lady named Laura Scudder had a thing about potato chips. She hated chips that sounded like... Now I ask you, who likes chips that sound like... So Laura Scudder decided to make her own. A crisp, noisy potato chip.